Ezio, your help has been invaluable. Now we must finish the Centuochi. Only their leaders deal with the Borgia. Remove them, and the gang disbands permanently.
I will consult with your spies.
Bene.
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Something drink?
Most impressive.
That is to clear the guard.
Ezio, La Volpe tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have discovered that the leaders of the Centuochi train on horseback at the Circo Massimo. This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
Strike the bastard!
Why don't you leave
the
here?
Your playground. Please be careful of laundry lines.
Strike the bastard!
It would open up and suck all the Borgia.
it will not save you!
Ezio, one of the Cento Occhi leaders has worked his way into our own guild. He is an accomplished liar, responsible for the deaths of many of our brothers. Come, I will lead you to him.
You've got some nerve!
Before the door of the Chiesa of Roma.